will not collect the money because number one, collecting the money means that I'm selling my conscience. I won't collect, but maybe some people want to collect because that money is part of our money. But for me, I will not sell my conscience. I will not collect the money, but I will still vote the right person that I think is a right person for the moment.
No, I don't feel sell my vote. I go cast my vote to person where I get passion for. If person give me money, I vote for another person. I no go vote. I no go vote. I no go collect the money.
No, I cannot. Because conscience on a good day is not sellable. There's no amount of value you place on your conscience that is big enough to buy your conscience. So I won't.
I can't sell my vote. And because if you are selling your vote, you are bringing worst into this nation. And you as an individual, a Nigerian indigenous, for now, you know what is going on. Look at Q in the bank. Look at fuel, there is no fuel, everything, devolution. Then you sell your vote because of certain amount, how much, 1 million naira. Then still suffer for another 4 years. So you as a Nigerian man, you need to know what to do. Then bring the money, you collect, you vote who you want to vote.
With the way the country is right now, it depends on the amount. If I'm given a tangible amount of money, then I think I would, because on a norm, I would never bother to vote.
So the only way you vote is if they are offered money?
Tangible amount. I would.
There is nothing anybody will pay me to sell my votes. I just collected my PVC yesterday. And I determined, because of what is happening in Nigeria, I made up my mind that I'm going to vote this time. Nigeria is overdue for change, and people like us want to make it happen this time.
I wouldn't, because my entire future depends on it, so why should I? My vote counts, so if it does count, I should be able to decide who I should cast it for.
For the right amount of for any amount of money, I will collect the money and I'll vote for who's in my mind presently. It's our money, so let's spend it. Let's collect the money and eat the money. And yet, I'll still vote for who's on my mind.
No, I won't. Even for a million, or billion, trillion, I won't.
Why?
Because I'll be selling the future of the next generation and my future as well.